Smile is dangerous. It can melt a stubborn heart into pieces of love in no time. Everyone can do it, as it does not even cost a single dime. I've learned this over time, that this five-letter word has helped me so much, I couldn't complain as such. I still remember the time my crush smiled at me for the first time in school. I thought about her the whole day like an idiotic fool. But that genuinely made me feel so great. That day, somehow I managed to relish the khichdi on my plate. Once, I scored really low marks in an examination. Deep down, I knew out of the class will be my only station, because that sir was super strict and would not settle with the score, will quickly tell me to get out of the door. But that day, he gently smiled and told me to perform better in the next exam. I thought to myself, what was the reason for such a good mood? Is it not a scam? Or did he get some extra attention from that English ma'am? Whatever it was. But I worked my ass off the next time and came up the learning curve. He was so impressed, or rather relieved, that the last time he didn't stress his nerve. This is what a smile can actually make you do. How did I study the most boring subject with all my heart? I do not have any clue. I was driving the other night with good speed. The biker cut me without any need. I had to apply sudden brakes in order to save him. My heartbeat was racing as the lights on the streets were dim. But this is what bikers do. And then they tend to blame the person sitting inside the car. You fool, you got in the wrong lane while you were acting like a star. But that biker was different. He looked at me and smiled while saying sorry by raising his right hand. My anger melted as things turned out to be quite opposite what my mind planned. The both of us smiled at each other and celebrated as things were in order. I quickly realized we are not supposed to fight, we are not on the border. These lines and lessons are so cool, but they teach you one important thing, that smile can tap all the positives to sing. So do this with your fellow friends, and also with people who you do not even know. They'll start radiating the same energy which their face will show. Smile can actually change things. Some things which might be going south, they tell you to smile while you have teeth left in your mouth.